To restore the eastern region The Nasrani is brought in touch with the West Syrian under the patriarch of Antioch. The West Syrian revolution was officially introduced in India by the Sinan Khan in Chengenu in 1686. And I am proud that the Metropolitan, I am the Metropolitan of the Chengenu Diocese of the Malankara Orthodox Syria. We have a church there with a tradition of 1700 years in my diocese. Since then, both the East and West Syrian traditions exist in India. We are proud to say that both of them exist in its purest form here, since there were no persecution nor imprecation. We are not neglecting the European attempts to alter the Syriac tradition of the Indian Christians. Tragically, a large share of them falls into that trap, European spiritual colonization of different degrees. As you all know, like all other great religions, Christianity too is an Indian religion, and the Semitic Christianity is the flag bearers of it. We wish to quote Dr. Sebastian Brook, whom I hope is present here. The Syriac spirituality is the product of an authentically Asian form of Christianity. It is thus contrasted with Greek and Latin spirituality, which are essentially the products of European forms of Christianity. We wish to add to this that not alone spirituality, but the entire ancient Christianity is different from its European counterparts. Now it is only a residue in India. In India, we have a concept of Deva Bhasha, divine language, means divine language. Certain languages are considered as Deva Bhasha and used for worship by respective religion, like Sanskrit for Hinduism, Pali for Buddhist. Such a way of Syriac is considered as the Deva Bhasha of the Nasrani, the ancient Christians of India. Several universities here offer Syriac as a subject for their studies. We are Indian, we are proud to state that we are the protectors of the true form of Christianity, the Semitic of Syriac tradition. India, the nursery of several great religions like Hinduism, Jainism, Buddhism, and Sikhism, also welcomes the two other Asian religions, Christianity and Islam, right from its birth centuries. India also provides hostage to the followers of two other Asian religions, Judaism and Zoroastrianism. The Indians respect Syriac as a Deva Bhasha. Let us work together to study well on Syriac language and Semitic tradition. May God bless all of you. Thank you very much.